Here's what's popping in the world of young Hollywood.
Hey, it's Adam from Owl City. You're watching Pop Stop TV Live.
Congratulations on the film. How much fun did you guys have shooting everything in Chile?
Wow, I mean, it's such an intense movie. Whenever I have to describe it in one word, it is a roller coaster. It literally starts up like this, really fun, so excited, and then boom, and it's twist and twist and twist. It is literally a roller coaster, and shooting it was exactly like that. It was emotion after emotion, and the set, it was so chaotic, and it was so much fun, and Nico and Eli are such fun people to be around with. They have such dark humor, and it was just like, it was fun. It was intense though. I was covered in blood every day, covered in dust, running around at 4 a.m. in high heels and a tiny dress.
So you guys had a pretty insane set schedule, huh? Was it like during the nighttime only?
I was a vampire for 6 weeks. A vampire covered in blood, nonetheless, and with high heels, I'm telling you.
So you would like see the sun go up and down.
But you know what? I would do it again. We had the best time. It was like such an experience that I would literally do it again. I am Chilean.
Oh, you are?
I am. I was one of the Chilean ones, but I lived in America for a long time. But for me, it was actually really cool to see the non-Chilean cast be there. And I actually, Eli turned into a Chilean by the end of the shoot. It was so funny. I was like, really? Like, you're, because we eat bread with avocado and turkey, and he would be doing that, and then I'm like, since when are you doing that? That's my thing, and what are we?
I know, and he's like tweeting the language too.
I know, it's like, are you kidding me? Like, how? Yeah, it was really fun though, it was a lot of
fun.
That's
amazing, you're like, listen, you're fake, I'm real.
Yeah, you're fake Chile, I'm real Chile.
Absolutely.
So come on, let's do the difference. And no, and the funny thing is I moved to LA, and I made so much fun of, LA people and their green juices. What is that? Ugh, because it looks so green and icky. I'm obsessed. All I do is juice all day.
Okay.
So now he makes so much fun of me. He's like, oh, you make fun of me? Now look at you with your green LA juice.
I know, you're like bringing all your juice to Chile too. All the natives are like, what is this?
Last time I visited, I was getting the blender. I was putting celery and kale, and my mom looked at me like, what are you doing? I'm like, mom, this is so healthy for you. I'm totally getting her into the cleansing.
Oh my God. And I love the tagline for the film. It's like, the only thing that's worse than Mother Nature is human nature, more terrifying. With that tagline, who's the first name that comes to your mind? Is there like a celebrity that you think is an absolute train wreck in Hollywood?
Oh my God, I would never say that. Mm-hmm. I think we all have a chance to be train wrecks.
Okay.
I think I could definitely go down that road too, celebrity or not.
Uh-huh.
So I think it's bad to say names, but there's a lot of them going down. I mean,
I know.
There's this girl, I wish we could save her. What's her name, Amanda Bynes?
Girl, you're telling it like it is.
I love her.
Me too. Yeah.
I'm following her on Twitter because like everything she's
me too. Me too, but she's not following back though.
Why would she? I mean, come on.
All right.
You guys, you have to come to see Aftershock. If you want a roller coaster of emotions, you're literally gonna have the best time ever. It's a movie like no other you've ever seen.
For more celebrity interviews, log on to popstoptv.com. Pop culture for the next generation.